Let's see how good they are. Not as good as I thought. Although, some are using... Ow! Spirit flame. Ow! Yes, the kinds that inflict frost. If allowed. Ow! It would appear that I overestimated. Didn't see that coming, did you? Now let's look around for anything useful, along with any other threats. Well, you know what to do with threats, don't you? Well, we've got an abundance of the poison arrows, so might as well use them. Yes, we can afford to attack directly, but I don't feel like it. They are especially weak to poison. There's certainly silver flyer. Silver firefly. And if that one had just focused on attacking rather than making a show of it, there would have been a chance of that warrior being able to cause some damage. Yeah, I didn't think it'd be that easy to get one of this key. And you attracted both of them at the same time. Here's an idea, how about you... I was going to say use Moonveil's skill, but that works as well. As it's like Unsheathed, but with added magic. It's something to consider. Yes, I think it might be something to consider right now. Yes, you'll need to have power stance for it to work. at least with this. They're either weak to magic or just weak. If all it took was one swipe of that. Well, it's something to consider for the future. Yes, those spirit ashes are phalanx of fish. And that was meant to cause poison to whatever that was. And I'm not sure what that was, but it's likely to be painful if we let it get too close. Not the silver tear. We already know what they can do. Which is not that much, to be honest with you. Certainly not if we have a shield. At least long enough to get to the silver tier in question. Right, when it is. As soon as you get rid of this, fight your way to the golden falcons. And let's get on. Right. Look around for anything that can be picked up, and then make preparations to move through that fog. Right. Let's do as that message says and take everything off. Because it looks like whatever's behind there, well, we'll find out. Why to take everything off? I'm keeping the shield as we're up against the tear. Ah, we are up against the mimic tear that doesn't hit very hard. Time to equip something harder hitting. Hasta la vista. Well, you're redeeming yourself, I'll say that much. And I think we know what is best to improve, as it means stronger spells. Intelligence. Right. It looks like next is exploration of what's beyond that bridge? Well, the part of the bridge that's still intact. And Yes, these ones. And there appears to be something new. One that sings, that is, well, enhancing those nearby. Now, I'd expect that one to wield some strong magic. Well, strong enough to be noticeable. It's such a shame to interrupt the singing. But unfortunately, she might get in the way. At least these ones are still alive. And it looks like there's something that needs lighting up. Yes. That's not true.
Oh! Ow!
I'm thankful that I had my vigor improved. Because if I didn't have it improved, I'm dead. or at least close to death. Well, closer than I would otherwise have been. And they are surprisingly resistant to poison. Though not in me. That's something to consider for future battles. Against these. They release magical mist or vapor, and can hit hard. Look out for more lights to light up. The sconces need fire. Which means that another boss can be... Oh, wait. Did you not notice what was on that hill? Behind me? Oh yes, I suppose it can wait until you've dealt with the... Or not. Oh. Yes, I can see it too. Although not as powerful as the one we fought at the Academy of Rare Lucaria, I would not underestimate that. That is certainly foreshadowing. If there is a way of getting over there, it's unclear how, at least right now. Oh yes, and you certainly know your tactics, such as when to use transient movements. Although, in this case, now is a good time to use the serpent bow. And now, we wait. so there's another ancestor spirit. Although this one is likely to be stronger than the one I fought to the south of this region. I just need to light the rest of the sconces. And then I can fight this when I'm ready. Although before that, there's that lesser red wolf of Ragnar. Oh, so those singing people were shamans. So that's what they're called. And they're in touch with nature, and... Yes, I know. You're putting this off until you think... Oh, let's just get on with this. Thank you. There's also the question of where to... That's likely where we need to go for Mistress Ranni's evidence. But that means...